Vietnam is going to join the Formula One calendar in 2020 with a street race in the capital, Hanoi. The race was announced by the sport's chairman, Chase Carey, and will be staged for the first time in April of 2020, the first new race announced since Liberty Media bought the commercial rights to the series. The Hanoi round of the championship, which will be run on a 5.565-kilometre circuit, will be the fourth street race on the calendar, along with Monaco, Singapore and Azerbaijan.